Next year, our Coast Guard will also deploy a cutter to Southeast Asia and Oceania. And that will open up new opportunities for multinational crewing, training, and cooperation across the region.